Why am I... Was it you who called me here? So you peered into my memories. No matter. You will have found little of import. But I see you intended to summon me here no more than I intended to come. The fault is mine. Such is the burden of hope. What fool would relinquish his weapon on the eve of battle? That which I do is no different from that which you have done so many times, Warrior of Darkness. I arm myself, I hone my skills, I make ready to vanquish my enemy, you. You who have murdered my brothers. Who have taken their selfless labors in service to the one true world and turned them to ash. I see you for what you are. You are death, and only in death shall you serve any purpose. The Convocation charged me to steer mankind and the very star upon their true course. As Elidibus, it is my duty. And I shall see it done. I will strike you down. Destroy you, body and soul. All else must wait. Ere long, I will come for you, Warrior of Darkness. And I will save the world. One last matter. I bore witness to your final struggle with Emmet Selk. It seemed as if he saw something familiar in you. As if he mistook you for another. No, I recall not of whom he spoke. Mayhap I never knew you, or mayhap it is another fragment lost.
Ah, I wasn't aware you already had a guest. If the conversation is constructive, I shall not intrude. But if you seek to stir up trouble, Elidibus, then I must insist you leave at once.
Though you lack her blessing, your soul is surprisingly dense.
Worry not. I seem to be unharmed. This. This is my own doing. The consequence of my recent exertions. It is the Tower's way of compensating me for the demands I have placed on it. Rest assured, it is no great inconvenience at present. Indeed, I told Beck Lug as much, but they would not be persuaded and sent me away to rest. No need to make a fuss. Strange as it may sound, I consider it something of a badge of honor. One of the brave souls who saw me delivered unto the first once said that the world shall ever have a place for tales of heroism so long as we have need of inspiration in our lives. Though he and his fellows had no way of knowing whether their mad scheme would amount to anything, they knew that the attempt alone would inspire hope, or so they hoped. A more optimistic lot one would be hard-pressed to find. They said they would find a means to save our God's forsaken world, just as soon as they had sent me on my way. Said it with such confidence that, for a fleeting moment, I half believed them. Such faith. Such courage in the face of unrelenting despair. For a long time, it was more than I could bear to remember them. But having come this far, having sent full many on their way myself, I see things more clearly. To take action is to hope. To believe, to choose to believe, is to take the first step towards a brighter future. And why do I tell you this? Because I want you to indulge me in a little recklessness. Needless to say, I have a plan. And when all is said and done, I will ask yet another favor of you.
You're both here. Oh, thank goodness.
What's wrong?
It's Thancred. He's collapsed.